To begin using Chiro QuickCharts, first find your desktop icon and double-click. The default username is user1 and password of test. Once logged in, you should see a screen very similar to mine. Always ensure you're on one of the latest versions, especially if you're a new user. Please refer to our section on upgrading to do so.